And now we have a hotline from Xing Yu in China.
敬爱的师父及美好的无上师电视台团队，献上无尽的爱与感恩。每天观看无上师电视台播放的珍贵开示与讯息，打坐持纯素与正念的生活，令我置身于天堂的喜悦与恩典之中。今生能够遇见伟大慈悲的师父及师父所指引的究竟圆满的修行之路，我感到自己是宇宙中最幸运的众生，生命本身就是一个完美的奇迹。虔诚地希望所有人类同胞能真正了解，有时我们与天堂仅一步之遥，仅在于一念之间的选择。天堂恩典是如此宽宏和浩瀚，每一刻我们都有选择改变的机会。愿人类回归内在觉醒，勇敢无畏地选择正向良善的纯素生活，彼此互助互爱，坚定地为地球上所有生命创造永久的爱与和平。附一首诗以表达内心的赞美与感恩。真爱的师父，我满心都是对您的赞美，您是如此荣耀我，把我的世界扩大到无边，连我的心也变成海。真爱的师父，我肯定您是最慈悲的，哪个众生只要看您一眼，他的整个心便开始发光。我不知道是多少世以前，您在我里面种下发光的种子。当我忽然想起，我已无法忘记我的每一眼所见都是您，没有其他。愿所有众生都有福聆听和跟随慈悲名师与圣贤的教诲和指引。愿尊敬与值得的师父永远受到宇宙最高的护持与爱戴。愿上帝祝福无上师电视台团队及所有坚定有爱的奉献者们。心语来自中国。
Profound Xing Yu, thank you for your heartfelt poem, and it is always wonderful to hear from viewers how much they enjoy and benefit from watching Supreme Master Television. We can never thank Master enough for the tremendous energy she unconditionally gives, and we thank the all-powerful goddess for protecting Master. May you and the youthful Chinese people continue to flourish by the grace of the divine in this peaceful vegan world.In Celestial Beauty, Supreme Master TV Team. P.S. Master has encouraging words for you. Pure-hearted Xing Yu, congratulations, my dear soul. Supreme Master Television guides our viewers as a beacon of light in this world. Compassionate wisdom and sincerity lead to divine action, which in turn brings the blissful connectedness you experience.To read your truth and loving poem is rewarding in so many ways, and with eternal love, I thank you. May the mighty Buddhas be with you and guide the steps of bold China to liberation.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and our cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.